suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie with a matching vest, both his wingtip shoes. He built a closet on our back porch and put a penny in a burned-out fuse. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level, shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. Well, he used to sing me Blood on the Saddle, rock me on his knee, and let me listen to the radio before we got TV. Well, he'd drive to church on Sunday, and he'd take me with him too. Stained glass in every window, hearing aids in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level, shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. Well, my grandma was a teacher, she went to school in Bowling Green, traded in a milking cow for a Singer sewing machine. Well, she called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall in pride. She used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Camel cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level, shaved even every door, and voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. He voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war.